Nothing you can compare to your neighborhood. I'm trying to find the words to describe this girl without being disrespectful.